Where are we?
NASA.
You said NASA?
Yeah. All the way from Orlando, NASA.
Just got on a tram tour. I think first get ticket and go to the security line. Yeah. Don't bring your selfie stick. Show them the map. It's pretty small. Should be able to finish in 4 hours.
Station crew members spend about 5 days in post-flight isolation here to start rehabilitating after long-term exposure to zero gravity. There's no way to create total weightlessness on Earth, but NASA has some tricks. About 4 miles away from here, astronauts practice for all spacewalks in a giant water tank called the Neutral Buoyancy Laboratory. Astronaut Mike Massimino trained there.
Thank you.
Rocket Park. 那我们后面的 Rocket 是大自然。 Yep. On my tour.
Okay.
It's a 45 minute tour and we walk up to the facility to training. And we end the tour at the Rocket Park. As long as you want to take the next shot. Let's go take some pictures. Tram tour， 它有分红色跟蓝色两种 tour， 红色是去 training center， 蓝色是去 Orion 的 control center， control， so yeah， two tour， on another tour。 在 Orion Mission Control. Yeah. Lots of people, lots of seats.
Continue.
Watching our video, JS Adventure is a snippet of our daily lives and travel.
谢谢收看我们的频道 JS Adventure 记录了我们的日常生活跟旅游记事。
Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't. See you guys next time.
下集见，
拜拜。